As a New Year offer from Air Sahara, the airline has introduced a Delhi-London return flight for just 10,000 rupees. Though this comes along with a tax of about 7,500 rupees, its fare is still cheaper than those on offer by Air India, British Airways, amongst others.
Air Sahara says it's bringing in the new year with a celebratory offer. Its Delhi-London-Delhi return flight will cost just 10,000 rupees, but that doesn't include the 7,500 rupees tax, bringing the total cost to 17,500 rupees. Booking opens on Tuesday and the scheme is on till January 3, 2007. Each flight will have only 16 seats in the concession offer.
We are moving towards attractive fares for the customers on a periodic basis. So this fare is not available to everyone all the time. We are saying let's celebrate the new year with 2006, so 2006 passengers can get this sort of a deal.
Air Sahara begins its London flight from 6 Jan. Air India, British Airways, Virgin Atlantic and Jet Airways already fly this route, with prices ranging from 28,000 to 34,000 plus taxes, but this is just the holiday fare, which will come down on the 16th of January. Air India's ticket will cost almost 19,000 plus taxes. British Airways and Virgin Atlantic tickets will cost over 30,000 rupees plus taxes. So will these airlines reduce their fares in response to Air Sahara's offer? Not likely, say analysts.
Ultimately, jise marketing mein hum kehte hain skimming the cream, to aapko ek yield management karni padegi jisme aapko first class, business class aur full fare economy aur kuch fill up traffic jo hai वो 18-20,000 का होगा तो इस से मैं नहीं समझता कि बाकी एयरलाइन अपना फेयर कम करेंगी और किसी एयरलाइन पे फर्क पड़ेगा
So far, none of the other airlines seem too bothered with Air Sahara's new offer, saying this introductory offer won't affect them. With Shishir Sinha, this is Joyodipta Chatterjee.